Georgetown quarterback Caleb Hughes was fourth in the area with over 1,600 yards in the air and 15 touchdown passes for the Bulldogs. Hughes will get his chance to try and compete to be the first starting quarterback in Limestone football history.